rescue for Rescue 45, Rescue 45, 1600 West Michigan at the Calder Field House and Cape College's campus. We have an 80-something-year-old male, fell down, hit his head. They think he had a stroke. He is currently bleeding from the head and semi-conscious. Life is going to be en route med 1. City's clear at 1221.